throughout the 70s and 80s, role-playing games were all fantasy games. And you go on an adventure, you kill a dragon, you get some gold, and then you hit repeat.
You're a geek and a nerd for doing it.
Right. None of the cool kids played role-playing games. The world of darkness changed everything.
It was like this instantly. I knew, boom, you are the vampire.
People in the industry were like, whoa, you guys, like, that's
insane.
Radical. You're insane.
This is vampires and goth and punk.
All of a sudden, you have different people that place different values on what is gaming. What is a role-playing game?
Here were suddenly games that were about stories and characters and relationships.
It was something that opened people's eyes to being able to express yourself in a whole different way.
The world of darkness has influenced a whole generation of supernatural entertainment.
This is one of the great secrets of pop culture of the 21st century.